Have a, you have your lighter? Hey folks, JB Buno here with you live on WFLA Now, and we've engaged a new digital audience here. Hello there to you. Live here from Northport City Hall, where a memorial is coming together for Gabby Petito, memory of Gabby Petito, and of course, Gabby Petito's family here. I want to just do a quick little Google search and help you out here. Northport City Hall in Florida. We're going to tell you exactly where it is. We've been getting a lot of comments, enough for me to just pop in here for a brief second and tell you exactly where that is. So based on what I'm seeing here, it is 4790 City Hall Boulevard in Northport, Florida. Again, 4790 City Hall Boulevard in Northport, Florida. 34286 is the zip code. So a lot of folks really, the Northport community, Sarasota County community, they're fantastic, and they want to do what they can and be part of this small memorial that is growing here by the moment. So again, one more time, 4790 City Hall Boulevard, Northport, Florida. This is Northport City Hall, right side outside of it. And if you'd like to do something, you of course can be part of this effort tonight to help us all remember Gabby in the way that we'd all should be remembering her, and also for sending prayers to the Gabby Petito family. More on WFLA.com and the WFLA app.
Yeah, that looks
I think I got that cover, I think. But I just can't see it.
getting your shoes together.
Yeah, go over there in the light.
My ankles are not pretty.
No, that's the way mine are.
No, because it was turned off. It would take a long time.
Yeah,
because the thing was turned off. Do you have your phone on?
Yeah, it's just cutting in and out. You might have to make it.
Okay. All right, let's back up a little bit.
Okay. I think we should be going into show soon.
Yeah. I just don't want to be, I want to give people their space.
On 12. I'm here.
Hold on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
My mic's not on.
Hey folks, JB Buno here with you live on WFLA Now. This is 8 on Your Side's Olivia Steen here, preparing for a live report on our 8 o'clock newscast coming your way here on our television broadcast product here. And it's very difficult to see behind her, but at this time, there is a memorial that is being built, and members of the Northport community are coming outside of City Hall here and pulling together as much as they can to build a memorial that honors the life of Gabby Petito in the way that Gabby Petito deserves. A lot of pictures, a lot of candlelight, a lot of gifts here, a lot of mementos are being put out here in front of this area outside of City Hall. So, 8 on Your Side's Olivia Steen here is going to be in our 8 o'clock newscast, and then we'll ask Olivia to just kind of step aside. The camera will zoom in here, and you can see just some of the photos, some of those mementos, and those really nice items that are being left here to show some unity and show some love and solidarity with the Petito family as they are currently going through the worst of it right now. Our thoughts and prayers here at WFLA are with the Petito family. And again, a touching memorial being set up here. So you'll have that here on your screen momentarily once we have Olivia Steen here live for us in our 8 o'clock newscast, which is right now here in the Tampa Bay area. Thanks for watching.
Okay, I got you. Well, the people here, well, Melanie, the people here are just devastated. Thank you. Well, Melanie, the people here are just devastated. You know, we were here last night during the memorial, and there were so many prayers and hopes that there would be a different outcome. So to hear the most recent news is just heartbreaking for so many people. As you can see here at this memorial, people have gathered here to pay their respects to Gabby Petito. We actually caught up with one woman who said she worked with Gabby at the local Publix.
Publix being a grocery store chain, of course, here in Florida and in the southeastern United States. For those of you, we're engaging a digital audience here across the country, really around the world, with some commenters coming in here from Europe, from Australia. So just a little bit of context there. As this is 8 on Your Side's Olivia Steen here in our 8 o'clock newscast on our broadcast product here at WFLA, and delivering a live report here. She'll be delivering her final remarks here after her package airs here on our 8 o'clock news, and she'll deliver her final remarks, and then we'll show you how this crowd is clearly growing. Let's listen in.
Home after the most recent update, and you'll hear from neighbors there tonight at 11. Melanie?
And now we have the brightness coming up here, and it's very dark here, but some of the light here be able to provide us with just enough to be able to see some of the memorial that has been set up here. This is Northport City Hall. We have a lot of folks in the comment section here in Sarasota County asking where they can go to pay their respects and where they can go to drop off a memento or a picture of Gabby or a candle here in Gabby's memory and to show support and love for the Gabby Petito family. That's in the pinned comment on WFLA's Facebook page, but I will pass this along to the rest of our audience wherever you're watching from. This is at Northport City Hall, 4790 City Hall Boulevard, Northport, Florida, and of course here in Sarasota County. WFLA, of course, in the Tampa Bay area, covering all of our counties in our coverage area, including Sarasota County, as we're looking here now live at the memorial that is being set up and growing by the moment here. A lot of people now just arriving here on scene to pay their respects and leave something to show love, prayers, and support for the Petito family on a very challenging evening here for the Petito family here in Florida and across the country.
never met her. I'm only cousin, but it's okay. Yeah. Beautiful girl. She's just like a mother. Looks like her grandfather. No, good point. Up in New York.